What's up, guys? This is your boy Brainiac coming back with another Flawless video. Now, sadly, I know I've been gone for a little while, probably a week and a half at most. Been trying to bang out some videos for you guys, but oh my god, weather, you can't predict it in Pennsylvania. I can't wait for summer because them videos are no problem. But working on your car in this temperature, we all know, is a hassle. Especially, yes, I like working my garage. I like the garage door open to give me some more space, but can't do that because, seriously, there's a foot of snow outside, which my car isn't going anywhere. And if you guys wanted to know what I've been up to, I'll show you real quick. This guy, if you guys notice, is super, super low to the ground. And that's the videos that I've been trying to work on for you guys, but it's just so cold that I only got the front done, not the back. But this is what you can do with a click and button of your phone. Bag Riders, guys, got the whole kit for $3,400. Amazing setup. I just went back to stock ride height. That is satisfying, very satisfying. But today I got something a little bit more exciting for you. Since I can't do the Mazda mods, voice crack, sorry about that. Since I can't do the Mazda mods for you guys because the cold weather, well, we're gonna go back to what I used to be doing, you know, on my channel, and that is tech reviews. But this tech review is mainly for you guys who are car enthusiasts, but also want to record some of your stuff, or just recording in general. I got you covered. My dad actually helped me out, and this is for my sister, but we've got a camera set up, like gear and everything, for you to typically start recording videos, editing, and things like that off your phone, so then you guys can start making some content and, you know, hopefully in the future get better equipment like I have done. This phone right here is $120, and it's funny to say it was not made in China. It was made in India, and it is called Elco, whatever, I can't say it, man, whatever. But this phone, oh my god, it competes against my Note 8 in various ways. Obviously, it's not my Note 8, but 4K camera, beautiful microphone, IR blaster to control those TVs up and down, USB Type-C. You know, it's not IP67 water resistant, which I would like to have just because for those rainy days, I like to record still. But overall, if you guys get a good gimbal setup, like the 3-axis gimbal that I do have, which will be included down below also to make your content better. But we do have a microphone, we have lighting setups, we have, you know, tripod mounts for this phone. Just, I think it would be totally, it's about $200 to start your setup. No lie, or less than $200 to start a setup for a YouTube page. And we're gonna start that off by unboxing this guy for you. And you guys can take a look and interest in this phone. I highly recommend this phone if you guys are starting out. You know, cameras aren't, you know, cheap, as I should say. My camera was a grand, my phone was a grand, you know, the parts on my car were $3,000. That's expensive just to start a YouTube channel. Yes, in the end it will pay off, you'll get the success, but start off low with good resolution, and you can't beat the pricing, you can't beat the satisfaction of having a phone that unlocks with your fingerprint for $120, which is super sweet. This does work on carriers besides Verizon, every other carrier besides Verizon, so you guys are good. Most people usually use AT&T, but I am a Verizon user. So let's get this video started. We're gonna go over to the unboxing for this guy right now, and I hope you guys have been enjoying my content that I have posted up. But Mazda mods not today, Mazda mods hopefully in the future. I hope there's no more freaking snow. I hate snow with a passion. But one more thing before you guys go. Links down below for the merchandise. Yes, pink, gotta live the pink life. Green, gotta live the green life. You know, it looks good. Buy some shit down below, seriously. Be my guest. Oh, I can't say that on YouTube, my bad. All right, let's get this video started. So, let's go, boys. All right, guys. Overall, this is gonna be our unboxing. As you can see, the fresh gear is so fresh. What's up, guys? I'm over at the, you know, gaming station, or YouTube setup, as you call it, to do this little unboxing. Now, it comes in a beautiful white box. You know, nothing fancy like my Note 8, where they have, like, the magnetic seals. This is just a typical slide off. Throw the box aside. Open up. Yes, you get pamphlets. Now they are in a foreign language, so they can't tell you anything obviously about it, but it comes with the SIM ejector right inside of it. Throw that aside. USB Type-C cable, which is absolutely beautiful. We'll throw that over to the side. That makes life easier because every Android phone that I own is USB Type-C at this point, and comes with your fast charging block, which is amazing that, you know, aftermarket carriers and phones took, you know, in play. Oh man, dude, this guy's really stuck in there. Whoa. We're getting him out. Wow. Whoa. Talk about a fatty, bro. Oof. He's fat. Yes. Oh my god, I didn't think he was that thick. No. We'll throw that aside, but yes, wall adapter, amazing. Now the beautiful part. This box is completely empty. Slide him out of the nice little, this is actually kind of weird that they put him in like a foam case. Slide him out. Then you power them on. So, gonna power them up. Oh, as you guys can see here, right on the actual phone screen, you turn it on. You're welcome to this actual beautiful, you know, I'm not even gonna say amulet display because it's not an amulet display. But overall, you know, it comes with a, you know, a nice, beautiful pinkish color, 4K camera, you know, the fingerprint scanner, which is absolutely beautiful for the $120 price point. Now, it does run Android 7.01. I believe that's the newest update, that firmware for the Samsungs too. So it's up there, you can download anything. So I wanna say when Fortnite comes out for the actual Androids, you'll be able to download it for this guy and run it. Now, he only has a 4 GB RAM, so it's not the best, but overall it performs very, very, very well. And my Note, I think, has 6 GB of RAM, which obviously runs pretty much everything, you know, competes up there with the higher end, you know, smartphones, which are usually the Samsungs and the Apple devices. And this guy, for the $120 price point, you can get the best bang out of your buck for it, which your Note is $1,000. You could have bought so many more things with that, which you could have bought a whole bunch of these and actually reselled them. Shh, not giving you my idea away. Okay, now, overall with this phone, beautiful speaker. I'm just gonna tell you from my point of view, using it for a couple days, the battery life on this thing is absolutely amazing, and it has a very close battery to the Moto Z Force. The Moto Z Force, as you guys all know, was a very good seller at the beginning, but it kind of dropped down, it turned into a really cheap phone, and everybody has it now. But the battery life on those phones are ridiculous, and they last forever. And this guy has lasted me 4 days, and I have been playing music, playing games, streaming movies on it, and the battery life is absolutely amazing. 4 days on a single 100% charge. And the only problem that I have about this phone is when you are streaming something on, you know, high brightness, it tends to get very hot. Now, my Note 8 doesn't get hot if I stream a lot, but the battery does die, you know, somewhat fast, but somewhat slow. But this guy does get hot and doesn't die. You know, I don't know how to put it. And it does have one of the most loveliest features I had on my Samsung, and that's the little status colored, you know, LED in the corner, which is amazing. Also, like I said, for the $120 price point. And overall, guys, I think this phone is the best bang for your buck for you guys to start your YouTube career off. You know, 4K resolution, you're up there with the iPhone X for $120. Get a nice gimbal eye stabilizer. Oh my god, what is with the stabilizer work? The nice gimbal eye stabilizer for this phone, so then you get smooth footage. I can't speak in this video today. All right, smooth footage from Best Buy. You can get it, pick it up. Link will actually be down below for you guys to pick one up if you want, and or you can just get a tripod, the mic, the LED, you know, lighting. So then you get the best clarity, best footage, and you can start vlogging off of this, guys. You can do all the editing off, you know, Adobe Premium. So I'm gonna let you guys off here. I'm gonna show a clip me in the garage using the front-facing camera and a little cinematic for you guys, and then I'll see you guys in the next Mazda mod. So let's roll out, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. So deuces, people, go get one of these phones and subscribe. With all this jewelry on you, my roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo, come with the Tony Homo. For clowns and all the balls, oh, I ain't be going psycho. La mama bad like Michael, can't really trust nobody. With all this jewelry on you, my roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo, don't act like you my friend. When I'm rolling through my hands, oh, you stuck in the friend zone. I time like 4, 5, or 5. Ayy, 100 bins inside my shorts, a chino, the shit. Try to stuff it on in, but it don't even fit. Yo, what's up, guys? I hope you guys enjoyed my flawless video here. Please hit that subscription in the left corner and check out my videos on the right. I hope you guys do enjoy my videos. I love creating them for you. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Deuces, people.